actually rose people from the dead, healed the blind, healed the lame, you know, raised the dead. He's actually a documented person in history. Do you know any of this? They teach you that when you're in here, or there's Christians there, but. Yeah. Well, Jesus loves you, though. He wants to give you the gift of salvation, eternal happiness in you. Without work, you can actually receive it. Because in Ephesians 2:8 and 9, it says, "For by grace are we saved, and it's through faith. Not of ourselves, but it's the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast."
Amen.
So that means you don't have to actually do anything to earn your salvation. The good things come after as something that is a fruit that is produced from your spirit, as you're following the spirit that you've been given. You know, you're reborn. You lose the nature that you originally had, and you receive a new nature, a sinless nature.
Amen.
Actually make it into heaven, it's a judgment seat of throne. You won't go through any judgment on your wrongdoing, because Jesus' blood covers you, the perfect man, God in the flesh. He wants you to come to him, bro. He's calling you. Look into it, bro. God bless.
Thanks.